I'm telling you what, we are with some fantastic hot to trot women right here. They are these fantastic blondes and their sisters traveling on the road, busy, busy. Their song's doing so fantastic as well. This is Coldwater Jane. What's up, girlies?
Hi. Thank you for having us
here.
We're
so glad to be here. Driving from California to Virginia.
Our single came out a couple weeks ago and our video just got done, and every day like something different happens. It's always new. The last year's just been a giant new experience for both of us.
Just finishing our record and having a video out, a single out on the radio, it's just more than you could dream of. So it's been awesome.
Yeah, especially for two girls from Mississippi. We've been in Nashville for 11 years, but you know, after a certain amount of time, do you just think, well, maybe this isn't going to happen and we're just going to make music anyway, and for us to still be able to make music and have a, you know, amazing label behind us, we feel very, very grateful.
It's very exciting.
Yeah, very grateful.
Making music with your sister, I mean, you can't beat it. I mean, it's fun, and then when we're doing things like interviews or, you know, just writing, you can always fall back on the other.
Like if I'm tired, Leah can pick up where I've left off if you had a long day. And when you're traveling, you get exhausted, you get homesick, and it's just good to have each other. They'll get us two rooms and we usually just end up having a slumber party in one room.
It's like, sorry, we didn't really need the other one.
When we get home, we say we're not going to see each other for two or three days, but then we inevitably end up seeing each other anyway.
And talking on the phone like three times when you get home. It's like, I need some space from you. And then you get home, you're like, hey, what are you doing?
Well, Leah's like, we were on one trip and she was like, I really need some space from you. And then we get to the hotel and she's like, I don't want to sleep in the room by myself. Can they put me in the room next to you? And I'm like, I thought you needed space.
I'm in for like an hour.
How was the rhyming? Oh my gosh.
It was, you know, we've been there to see shows and to see some of our favorite artists play at the Ryman. Just great artists play there. And I've always been, you know, in the balcony usually and you're looking down. But to stand on the stage and look out and see those beautiful pews, the stained glass windows, it was at 1 and during the day. So the light was shining in and I'm like, we're going out for sound check. And I'm like, don't cry, don't cry. And then when we go out to play, Brant, we're about to go out and like all the Universal artists are playing.
We just felt so honored to be there to begin with all those talented people. We're obviously very new, but there's a lot of really established artists at our label too. And it made me feel good to know that they were just as nervous as we were. You know?
Hey, this is Coldwater Jane.
And this is True Country.
To get all your favorite country music news, videos, interviews, and performances, be sure to get the True Country application on your phone today. Available now on iPhone, G1 Android, and on Sprint TV. True Country, country music at your fingertips.